What is Skinwalker Ranch? It started way back with a curse in 1860 when a treaty between the Navajo and the Ute tribes in Utah ended. The Navajo supposedly cursed the land and, according to legend, released skinwalkers there.
Among the Navajo, skinwalkers are like werewolves, evil witches who can transform themselves into the creatures of their choosing, mostly into a large wolf-like beast. But the locals won't talk about it directly, fearing the curse.